Hi everybody, this is the UK Martial Arts Show, second day. I'm standing here with Sensei Benny the Jet Akidis from America. How are you, sir?
So far so good. It gets any better than this, it gets scary.
Right, it's been a fantastic weekend and we had people from all over the UK, you know, coming here to wanting to train with you. How has your experience been, you know, in the last couple of days, teaching and just absorbing everything in?
Well, you know, it's really hard to teach somebody in a short amount of time, but I had a chance to share my experience, share my energy, and give them an idea of what I'm about. But to really teach them, this wasn't about teaching. This was about introducing me, my energy, my experience to them.
Fantastic. Yeah. I mean, as a youngster, you know, I started martial arts in 1988, and watching you in Dragons Forever and Wheels on Meals with Jackie Chan, you know, I thought to myself, wow, he is amazing. And then recently, you know, looking at your videos on YouTube, you know, in the movies, you have takes, so someone's doing jump and reverse kick again and again, but you actually used to do it in the fights, you know, and that is just absolutely amazing. How has your journey been since, you know, Jackie Chan films, since then? Have you been, you know, doing stunts, or, you know, what have you been up to in terms of teaching martial arts and movie career?
Well, you know, actually, my trademark is my jump spinning back kick, and I had a chance to actually built the sport. Back in 78, I wrote the first kickboxing book. Wow. And in 78, I started traveling around to third world countries, introducing the sport of kickboxing to them. And after I built, so from that point of building the sport of kickboxing back then, it came to the point, in 73, I started the UFC, which is called Full Contact Karate.
Wow.
No rules, no weight divisions. Wow. So I started what you see right now, the UFC today.
That's
I started
right.
that back in 73.
Wow. Wow.
It's been a long, I've been actually competing for 5 decades.
Wow.
And so my first fight was in 58. My last fight was in 95.
Wow.
And I hold six titles in 5 weight divisions.
Wow. Amazing.
Far, so good.
Thank you very much. And I just want to say, you know, in behalf of everybody here, you know, the organizers, Bob Sykes, Paul Barnett, and everybody that's come this weekend, I think they had amazing experience. I mean, you've been giving your time. I know it's hard to sign autographs. You know, you've been so patient. So I just want to say, on behalf of everybody here in the UK, thank you very much.
Right.
And it's been a pleasure and an honor, sir.
My pleasure.
Thank you very much.
Thank
yes?
You.
All right?